Because you know, when pain gets strong, you can't think. You can't reason. When pain gets strong, you can't figure things out. Sometimes we are so engrossed with the pain that we don't get the point. You can have pain so bad it makes your blood pressure go up. You can have pain so bad that you lose your appetite. You can have pain so bad that you stop eating and you stop talking and you stop believing and you stop smiling and you don't have your personality because your pain is stopping you from being who you are. If you take a minute and look at your life, and you stop believing, and you stop smiling, and you don't have your personality.